work it back, filter that, baby bump.
Hey, it's Chantel, and you're watching Tell You What. So I got some requests to say a little bit about myself. As you know, my name is Chantel Jiroch. I was born and raised in Miami, Florida. I grew up as a dancer. I studied dance my whole life, pretty much. I went to magnet school, New World School of the Arts. Then I went on to pursue a dance degree at Florida State University. I didn't continue on with that because I started doing a little bit of commercial work and modeling, but so I moved to LA, 6-7 years out there, long story. However, got really into, one thing that I do know about LA is that LA is one of the most health conscious cities that I've ever lived in. You could always find something healthy to eat. You always see people working out. So it's just really broadened my awareness living out there that to take care of yourself and to feel good at the same time. So one thing I have realized is that our body is a completely self-healing organism. And if we give it the right things, if we give it what it needs, I honestly feel like it will heal itself. Medicine is not a necessity. Currently, I am getting my master's in health science and nutrition because I have such a big curiosity and love for the health field that I wanted to know the science behind it, and it is teaching me so much. I started doing the juicing videos because I started juicing and I saw how much it just made me feel so amazing, and how the people around me have been losing weight and feeling great as well. So I decided to just blog about that. And it's just taken on a whole new life. Like, in the future, I'm gonna try to do like the juicing truck and start a company of juice delivery. So surprisingly, I have some clients that I juice for. I deliver juices to them. I would like to expand on that company, so that's what's in the works right now. And just keep on, you know, teaching people and helping people lose weight and feeling great. One thing that people think I may be is a vegetarian, and I'm not. You might catch me eating a piece of chicken somewhere. Well, that's just a little bit about me. If you're ever in the Atlanta area, hit me up on tellyouwhat.com. I'll let you know the best places to eat, where to go do yoga, farmer's market, get your herbs, alkaline water. It's endless. There's always a healthy option out there. Let's stay healthy, people. Thanks for listening. Bye. Groove slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track.